Hey everyone, Kulana here with your daily devotion. Reading from the book of Colossians, chapter 3, verse 15. It says, let your heart be always guided by the peace of the Anointed One, who called you to peace as part of His one body, and always be thankful. And you know, with everything going on in today's world, we are reminded again of Jesus' perfect peace that He has placed on the inside of us. I want to encourage you all today to speak against that stress, that fear, that anxiety, that worry that you're facing today, because the Lord has come with His perfect peace. If you want to read more about this devotion, download our app in the App Store or Google Play under Amazing Love Church. Scroll down to our devotion link and you'll find it there today. We love you. God bless you. Aloha.